Hi everyone, and welcome to day 20 of this 21-day stress-free EFT challenge. Today we are going to be tapping on limiting beliefs about stress. If you've been feeling stress or anxiety for a long time, you will create this belief, and even people might say that to you. That is something that you will suffer for always. So obviously everyone has to deal with the feelings of stress, but I want you to create the belief that it is possible for you to achieve peace and calm. You can, with the right tools, with the right support, you can achieve more peace and more calm, especially throughout the years if it's something that you work on really hard. I just want you to imagine if other people in the world can achieve peace and calm after suffering from debilitating anxiety and stress or depression, and they can really achieve the state of bliss and happiness and calm, so can you. You're no different from anyone else. We are all the same. We all have the same power, and we all have the ability to be who we want to be. This can take time, okay, and this will take time, but it is possible. And I want you to just have that possibility in mind, okay, having that hope. So nothing is sure and certain. The natural state of all energy is of change. We are the same, we are energy, and we don't remain in the same state forever. So we grow, we expand, and we learn. And I believe that we are capable of so much more than we think. It's important for us to not create any limitations on ourselves and on our future. The aim of this tapping is for you to become more aware and more conscious of these beliefs that you unconsciously have created, to break free from any limitations, to access another perspective on stress, to create possibilities into your life, and to empower yourself. So tune in with yourself and see on a scale of 0 to 10 how true you think this is for you. Maybe even if you feel like it's a 0, tap anyway, because like I said, these limiting beliefs can be very subconscious and you might not be aware of them. So tapping can just release some of that. And even while you tap, you can become aware of maybe these limiting beliefs or others. You're not going to be losing any time. So you can really only benefit from this tapping. Okay, so tap anyway, even if it's a 0 for you right now. And even if it is, just put that down in a paper and see after the tapping session if that number came up. It is probably because you tapped on something in there. You tuned into something that you didn't even know that was possible. So don't be afraid if that number does come up. It just means that you just became aware of it. And that just creates an opportunity for you to work on that and tap even more so that you can reduce that number. And every time you tap, there's an opportunity for you to reduce those stress levels. So I would really recommend for you to just try it at least once. So you can tap with your eyes open and follow me through the tapping points while you repeat the affirmations, or you can tap with your eyes closed and just listen to me, because I will be indicating each point that you will be tapping on. And you can just repeat the affirmations as well, out loud or silently. Just do what feels right to you, okay? So without further ado, let's begin. Now take a nice deep breath in. Now let's start with the side of the hand. Even though I believe that I am a stressful and anxious person, and that I will always be like this, I choose to deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I have created limiting beliefs about stress because of so many years of dealing with stressful and anxious feelings and symptoms, I choose to deeply and completely love and accept myself. Even though I believe I am stressed and anxious all the time, I choose to create a new set of empowering beliefs. And I choose to love and accept myself entirely. Eyebrow. All these limiting beliefs about stress. Side of the eye. All these limiting beliefs about who I am. Under the eye. All these limiting beliefs about my future and what I am capable of. Under the nose. I believe I am filled with stress. Chin. I believe I am anxious. Collarbone. I have created the belief that I will carry this with me my whole life. Under the arm. I have created the belief that I will always suffer from stress or anxiety, one way or the other. Top of the head. Because that is what I have experienced. Eyebrow. That is what I have been told. Side of the eye. That is what I have been telling myself. Under the eye. But I am not stress or anxiety. Under the nose. It is a feeling that I have. Chin. It is not who I am. Collarbone. And it's okay to feel things. Under the arm. Feeling things is a part of life. Top of the head. And I don't judge my feelings. Eyebrow. My feelings are my personal compass. Side of the eye. They let me know what is happening within me. Under the eye. They guide me and provide me with answers and tools to stir my life. Under the nose. So I am not afraid to feel stress. Chin. Because I don't let it overpower me. Collarbone, nor do I let myself become it. Under the arm, I release the belief that my feelings have the power to control me. Top of the head, or who I am. Eyebrow, I release the belief that stress or anxiety are something that I am. Side of the eye. I choose to believe that the stress levels that I feel can be reduced. Under the eye. With the right tools, support, and resources. Under the nose. I can have a calmer and more peaceful life. Chin. I can achieve great levels of serenity and balance. Collarbone. I choose to no longer limit myself and my quality of life. Under the arm. My well-being is my responsibility. Top of the head. And I take charge of it. Eyebrow. I believe in myself. Side of the eye. And in my ability to take control over my life. Under the eye. I am choosing to change the narrative. Under the nose. And choosing empowering thoughts and beliefs. Chin. that serve my highest good. Collarbone, my past does not define me. Under the arm, my feelings and emotions don't define me. Top of the head, I am unlimited. And so it is. Now take a nice deep breath in and out. Perfect. So how do you feel? So let me know in the comment section your thoughts, and let me know what you felt during the tapping session or even now. And repeat this tapping, like I said before, as many times as you want. If it really feels good, just keep tapping and change anything if you like, so that you can identify with it more. So tomorrow, on our last day of this 21-day challenge, we are going to be tapping on resisting peace and calm and being accustomed to stress, okay? So again, this may be something that you are doing unconsciously and you might not be aware of it. So I do recommend you tap with us tomorrow. If you like, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you are aware of any video that comes up. And if you like this video to help support my channel. I hope you have a wonderful day. I'm sending you so much love and light. See you tomorrow. Bye.